They say my generation's so rogue. They calling us loco. They say we have no goals. I tell them we focus. My generation's so cold. You can say we frozen. 1 Peter 2:9 on them, homie, we chosen. We not only voted, we're devoted to change. And we not only quoted, we probably wrote what they saying. I mean, I know you see us on the block, but we know the guy that owns the block. When you see us roam the block, it's true that we condone the rock. But not the rock itself, the one that took the nails, the one that will prevail over death and tore the veil. My generation is known for being complacent, but don't change the station, cause we might change the nation. I promise you haven't seen us, but we get in rare form. When the spirit uses scriptures and it gets us to conform. It's nothing, we ain't bluffing, catch us rushing through the doors. Holler, Jesus Christ is Lord.
Jesus Christ is Lord.
Promise that you'll never turn your back on me. And I promise that I'll never turn away from.
Tell these cats they living and dying and sin. We need to get back to the Bible. Tear down our American idols. Get back to preaching the gospel. Living the gospel, then a revival. Perhaps we'll hit the nation. Just like the great awakening. Before the time is up, cause it's winding up for the consummation. Jesus is coming back for the second time. Not all humble in a manger, but it's wrecking time. We got a man up. Stand up and they clan up. Hands up like and what? Just plan to preach in his plan, bro. Commanded Jesus to stand up in the land. Bro, in Atlanta, in Savannah, in Montana, we just raising a banner up. Man, they call it generation, and they call it generation. But we know we generation, here to tell a generation to reconcile with the Holy God. Man, it's got to sound totally odd. But if you down, say it loud.